Happy holidays! We started doing our Christmas decorating earlier, and while we were getting out the train set, we had a hard time finding it. You know, the train set that goes around the base of the Christmas tree? We had a hard time finding it because it was in storage with all the old toys in the basement. And so you open up the box and it's like, hey, toys! And we started playing with some of them, and that caused some problems. So, I wanted to make this video today because you might not want to give your kids some toys for Christmas if you have an easily perturbable poochie like we have at our house. But I wanted to show you some of the problems that might come up. And this here is my perturbable poochie, Brownie. Offensive toy number one, yo-yos. I'm going to try and yo-yo you guys, but I'm going to give you a disclaimer. I am not very good at my yo-yo skills, and this dog will probably kill me before I finish one yo-yo bounce. So, go. Yeah. That didn't work out so well, so we're going to move it to the staircase. This last toy, I'm not sure if it would really actually be that much of a problem for dogs, but for Christmas one year, my mom got me a top from China. So I have a lighting Chinese singing top thing, and so apparently Brownie doesn't like that. Top without Brownie intervention. With Brownie intervention. So there you have it. Tops, trucks, or remote control vehicle toys, or any type of yo-yo. All of them, bad idea for kids if you have dogs that are easily excitable. If you all like this video, feel free to comment or post below, and as always, you can subscribe to my channel. Thanks and have a wonderful holiday.